flies in the well. Who put her in? Little Johnny Flynn. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy Stout. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy Stout. What a naughty boy was that to try to drown a pussycat. In the well, who pulled her in? Little Johnny Flynn. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy Stout. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy Stout. What a naughty boy was that to try to drown the pussycat. Ding dong bell, pussy's in the well. Who put her in? Little Johnny Flynn. Tommy Stout. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy Stout. What a naughty boy was that to try to drown a pussycat. Ding dong bell, pussy's in the well. Who pulled her in? Little Johnny Flynn. In a shower of rain, he stepped in a puddle right up to his middle and never went there again. Dr. Foster went to Gloucester in a shower of rain. He stepped in a puddle right up to his middle and never went there again. Dr. Foster went to Gloucester in a shower of rain.
His porridge hot, his porridge cold. girls cold, cold feet, bored in the hot night. They cold, cold, some like hot, hot, some like cold, cold, some like it in the hot night. They cold, cold, cold.
So she called for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat.
And he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat.
He looked at the dolly and he shook his head. And he said, Miss Polly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for some pills, pills, pills.
I'll be back in the morning with my bill, bill, bill.
Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she called for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat.
And he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat.
said. Miss Polly put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for some pills, pills, pills. I'll be back in the morning with my bill, bill, bill. Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she called for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat, and he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head, and he said, Miss Polly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for some pills.